21st Dimapur District Taekwondo Championship to Friday din Dimapur Government College Indoor Stadium de shuru korise aro itu to Saturday din tak jabo Dimapur District Taekwondo Association pra championship ayojan korase DDTA Advisor pra janaise ki sub junior junior cadets aro senior category de 200 nishna participants akhile ase Advisor to be Janaishi ki yete gold medal pakanto state represent koribo. Nagaland State Taekwondo Championship to July 12 aru 13 de Kohima de hobole ase kushe.
Taekwondo Association to ikya ami han 21st Dimapur District Taekwondo Championship organized kore ase Dimapur Government College Indoor Stadium de. To utu dui din la activity ase. Uto date 30 or date 1 kali to khobo then we have around nearly 200 participants ami han ase from different club and schools uto bichide ami han around 30 referee and officials and milaina 30 jeneka ase then there are around 12 schools and clubs aro ami han yate pra players han kun gold medal pabo tahan itia State represent group. So I mean, Nagaland State Taekwondo Championship to Ahamuina Pele Khezhie Indoor Stadium there. So Tati Jaina, I mean, selected players to Tati part take part group. There are different Taekwondo Nagaland Divi. Holibi, sub sports as a Nijor right choice career, Nakun participate group, Nijor practice group, or Kuntu field the Holibi dedicate practice group, progress group.